Have you ever been in a situation when you cannot add application to favorites in your Ubuntu dock? This usually happens to applications which you installed not from the Ubuntu repositories. In this video, I will show you how to add that application to favorites in your Ubuntu dock and get a quick launcher to any application which you install manually. Let's get started. For example, you have decided to install this Electrum Bitcoin wallet, and there is app image available. You download it, and you also need to download the icon logo. In this case, I will download this image. Save it as image. Now when the files are downloaded, let's copy them. And I will paste them into my programs folder, which is located in my home folder. Here they are. Now let's try to start this app image. First you need to go to properties and make it executable. Now double click on it to run it. Okay, so the application runs, and as you can see it is located here in the launcher. But if I right click on this launcher, there is no option to add it to favorites, unlike in other applications like here. If I click on my terminal, I can add it to favorites. But my custom application does not have that option. So let's add that option manually. For that you need to open your terminal and create a desktop file for this Electrum application. You type sudo nano usr share applications and the name of your application with the extension desktop. Now the file is created and we need to paste inside this content. I copied this content in the description. And here you type the path to your file. In my case it is home, my username, programs, and the name of this app image. Here I just add its name, and here you can add a description. In my case it will be Electrum Bitcoin Wallet. And to make it look nice, you also need to add the path to the image of this application. Okay, now I press Ctrl O to write the changes, enter, and Ctrl X to exit from the nano editor. Now we need to make this desktop file executable. So the file is executable now, and if you go to your dash menu, you should be able to find your Electrum application here. Let's try to open it. It launches, everything is fine, and if I click here, now I can add it to favorites. So I add it, and I could try to close this application. And as you can see, the icon stays in my dock, and I can launch this application right from here. So you can do the same for any other application. And if you also want to launch this application from anywhere on your system from the terminal, you can create a quick launcher system-wide. For that you need to create a launcher in the usr local bin folder and you name it with your application name and paste the path to the application. Again, Ctrl O enter to save the file and Ctrl X to exit and make it executable. Now if you type the name of this application, you can launch it right from the terminal. This way you can create a quick launcher for any application you install not from Ubuntu repositories. I hope it was useful. Thank you for watching.